Hi guys, so right now I want to create a 3D title in OpenShot. But for me to do that, I'm going to need Blender. See? So I'm going to need Blender, so let me show you how you can link your Blender to your OpenShot. So let's close this. So come over here to my PC, click on it, then come to local disk C, click on it, then come over to programs and file this, click on it, then come over here to Blender Foundation, right there, click on it. Then we're gonna sort of click on this. We're gonna open this up. So this is it. It's what we want. So I'm gonna come up here and get this link showing the part where Blender was installed. Copy it. So once you type into here, automatically it comes highlighted, so it makes it easy just to copy it. So let's go back to OpenShot, go to Edit, the Preference, I can also do it from here if I want, but since I already have the path, I'm just gonna use what I copied. Or I can even just click on browse if I want to do it from OpenShot. See? Okay, it's much faster this way. So open, and that's it. Then close it. So I'm actually save. So let's go to title again. Blender title. Then click on this. So you can see it's not showing us the arrow again. Initializing. So it's going to take a couple of minutes, but once it's done, we will have a 3D title. It can really be slow, because it's going to render 250 frames, so it's going to take some time to finish, but depending on your system and your speed, it could be faster. So we're just going to wait a little and wait for it to finish rendering. So that's it. So we just click on render. Okay, so it's rendering right now and it's done. So now we're going to play it so I can show you how it looks like. Yep. Yeah, that's it. Looks nice. Okay. So that's how you can create a 3D title using Blender linked to OpenShot. Bye.
Hey, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do. What are you waiting for? Just click the red button underneath the video.